Hey guys, welcome back. We're just doing the next part of the series, which is gathering intel. I'm here with my friend Noah.
Hi.
And we're gonna just gather some intel, I guess. So let me just not fall off my bike and we'll head down. Nice little jump. Oh god. Alright, let me see. So we'll head down here. There it is, you can see it in the distance. Let me request a dinghy. Alright, now. Oh god. Why?
To get their money.
They only ever carry like a few dollars. No, no, no. I'm driving, bro. I'm driving. If it'll even let me. Alright, whatever. Just drive over to it, I guess. I should have put my heist on it. I'm gonna put my heist outfit on. I can't do it while I'm in the car. I mean, vehicle. Anyway. So yeah, just stop here.
Somehow I got a scuba diving mask on.
Yeah, I think it's like automatic, but it doesn't even help. Or it barely does. Let me see if I can change my outfit now. Oops. There we go. Much better. Alright. Did it let you in?
Yeah, I'm
in. Cool. So we're just gonna start it up now. Cool.
Hello.
Hello. Alright. I launched it. Let's head back up. Or actually, let me see where it is. Let me see if I can... Actually, I don't really have enough money to fast travel. Yeah, just exit up here.
Oh, I can't even put the scuba gear in.
That's alright.
Okay, you have your piece working, Captain.
Alright, I'm in the dinghy here.
Oh yeah, I'll put my first.
Alright.
I have run many operations, Captain, but nothing quite like this.
Oh, wrong side of the fence. Here's an entrance.
I have seen things you Americans would not believe. But this plan,
do we shoot these
this
people?
No. They're fine.
You know, before this, Mini Matrazzo had me working on some very boring jobs. Smuggling, revenge assassinations, water tax, you know.
So my guy's stamina.
Oh god. Yeah, I'm on like one health. I wasn't watching, this my stamina. Alright, we're here anyway. Are you in the cutscene too?
Hey, is this the right place for the party?
Nice.
I can't believe they're gonna pay us. Cause I will go for free. Oh, can we post? Is there a hashtag? Hashtag fuck yeah!
Hey! So glad you could make it! Come on, let's have some.
It's an accent.
Mwah. And you, mate. looks like the big guns are here.
Don't worry about
Dr.
it.
Dr. Dre.
Okay, but I hope you brought the music. Tell
are you still there?
You brought the
yeah,
music.
I'm here.
Look, the music
isn't it funny how they got him to be in the game?
Mm-hmm.
Somebody's slipping. guys are pulling up right now.
No, boss. We got a problem. The car's gone.
Dang. What the fuck?
Shit, Dre. What's in that phone? Anything about me?
Private financial shit, naked pictures, but more importantly, a lot of my fucking music, demos, unreleased shit. This could be a fucking problem.
I feel like this vacation over before the motherfucker got started.
Hey, guess what? We're not going. We're gonna send somebody else.
I have my flip-flops, weed, condoms, all packed up.
What? Oh, yeah, right. Whatever. Right, let's enjoy some of the airline hospitality, eh? Bubbles, blow, and beats. Ladies, we are just getting started.
Here we go. So funny, I'm like partying, but I have like a gas mask on. Because
yeah.
I was not expecting this, I was expecting just to like shoot people.
I was expecting like, you know, those cargo planes?
Yeah.
I was expecting one of those.
Here's the island. It's actually so sick how they made a whole island just for one heist.
Can you access it in online?
Oh my god.
Like just normally without the heist?
Yeah.
Nah.
I'm gonna need a shower. Ooh, me too. It's hot.
Come on, get on with it. Oh, fuck me.
Pretty sure you can rub it like multiple times as well.
A word in your shell like. Now you're really gonna start sweating when you see our host. But let's hope he's got enough up his nose he won't smell the deception, eh? Nah, just winding you up. He will most certainly be spangled. Oh, here he is.
Davy! Welcome to paradise.
Ah, Monsieur Rubio!
Hold me. You gotta come back, huh? Gustavo!
Kiffy. I told you not to go anywhere.
Take our friends to the stage, huh? Show them the setup. Do you think you could do that? You feel the panto? Did something right, finally! Yeah. Alright, now run along. Just wait, guys. Everything you asked for and more, huh? It's gonna be a fucking party! Guests are all here. Best crowd money can buy. Oh, hey! You're not on the mainland now, huh? My rules. Anything goes!
Let's go.
Alright.
You guys are with me.
Yeah, lovely.
Hey, I don't think we met.
Oh, yeah, this is, it's the tour manager, isn't it? Holds the whole operation together.
Okay, cool. This is our ride. Tour manager, you can drive us, right?
Come on.
Down to the beach.
Where are you?
Let's go.
Oh, there you are.
This road, straight up.
Can you hop in?
Go.
How are we looking then, Governor?
Does it let you?
Yeah, you've thrown a few of these shindigs before. No need to tamper with the winning formula.
I was hoping for some special guests, but
press F.
Try
one of these ones over here.
Yeah, that is wisdom, brother. Live in the now and the here. It's what my shaman tells me when I'm feeling too skim for a session.
Oh, actually.
Did you use that guy from Bulu?
No.
Can't throw a bloody
turn around.
A shaman down there. Here, hold on. This motor got somewhere else.
Follow me.
USB. I put a little mix together. Get us in the mood.
Yeah, man. Sure, I got some place.
Sweet.
If I'd have known you were gonna play DJ Davy, I would have called a different booker.
Oh, I got paid $5,000.
Duly noted.
Why?
For being an associate.
You two are
that's nice.
For me today, right?
Do I have to? Did I pay you?
You don't step out of line.
Yes,
mate. Yeah, of course. We're here to make sure this party goes off without a hitch, right?
Yeah.
Okay. I'll have an eye on you.
This is kind of meant for one player, but like, it'll be more fun with you as well. So we're eventually probably going to kill most of these guards. What's the cutscene for you? Like, you're the driver?
I'm just watching you.
Oh.
Yeah?
Alright.
My party, who are you?
Hey, I'm Scott Storch. Who sent me? I'm the backup because they couldn't make it.
You.
Okay, well, remind me what you... Who the fuck are you?
Who am I?
I'm one of the biggest record producers of all time. Scott Storch.
Oh, shit, okay. Big time record producer. Alright, great. Not as great as...
Oh, feel that? It's about to get sexy. Look, when it kicks off, sneak out the back and have yourself a goosey gander, yeah? Right, come with me. Excuse me. Mind your backs. Calming through. Listen, Dave's being a good boy tonight. Clean as a whistle. No tranks. I'll jump on the old jetaroo with you whenever you want to go. Eh, can't smash them all, can we? Got to know when to say ixnay. Let's go fucking large!
Dance, dance. Let me have a look. I'm not sure yet. Captain, I will be in touch very soon on radio. You blend in, enjoy. Okay, my guy's gonna tell us what to do soon.
Go to the water.
Alright. Come on, send me the thing. I don't want to be doing this. Bruh. I'll try calling him. Nah. So I guess you just gotta blend in for now. There we go. Okay, so sneak past the guards. So see on the map the view?
Mm-hmm.
Just don't get in that view and we'll be fine. Try up here.
What button's crouch?
Left control, but it's not actually crouch. You just go down a little bit. Can I get up here? Yes. Alright, go. You following?
Wait, it just respawned me back.
Oh. Don't get in their view. He's coming this way. Alright, there we go.
You're out, yes. Good times.
I need to visit an ATM.
Oh no, you don't need to. On the internet there's a... Open your internet.
Oh.
money and services all the way to the bottom and deposit.
Oh, amazing. There's a lot.
Okay.
There's a lot.
Yeah, yeah.
Will you walk or?
No. We'll drive, but I'll avoid them. Should we get this car instead?
Yeah.
I'll drive. Oh, I didn't think I would break the glass, but whatever. Why would you lock things on a private island? Alright, let's go.
God behind us.
Yeah, I know.
Remember, your weapons are back on the plane. Don't even think about punching one of these guys. We must not blow our cover. If they see you, surrender. Play dumb. And hope they don't gut you like my Uncle Vlad preparing fish.
Oops. Didn't mean to do that. My bad. How are we meant to get around? I reckon we just run, actually.
I'll drive this time. We just need to wait for everyone to turn around.
Okay. I'll try to get around as well.
Oh, I was caught.
Try be sneaky. I made it past as well. Alright, I made it. Destination. Did you make it? Nice.
Yeah, I'm going to. Oh, there's a guard walking. Oh, no, where?
Go. Oh, that's the cocaine we can steal. But we can't get it right now. Oh, there's someone there, but it's not a guard. It's just a civilian. I jinxed it. I got to a thing you can hack. Let me try. Oh god. He's right there.
Oh, he almost caught me.
I was literally in his line of sight.
Same, he did a full 360 and then.
Bro, turn around. Alright. Go. I'm gonna try hack this box thing. If it's one of the things you can hack. Is it? Well, I guess not this time. Alright, anyway. Oh. Let's see where the road goes. I reckon we could steal this car. When he turns around. Do you reckon? Yeah, so I'll just... Alright, go. I'll get it. Bro. Let me get it.
I'll be on the road.
I got it. Oh, don't go in his line of sight. Okay. I got it. I'm coming over to you.
Oh, almost got run out of here. Oh, heavy security.
Wait for Pavel to locate the access point. So I guess we wait.
Next step. If I am reading satellite images correctly, there is communications tower near your current position. If I am right, it should be visible. It will be the highest point on the island. If there is anywhere we can hack CCTV and use
come over here. Oh, it's all the way back over there.
Should we do it, or?
We gotta go back this way now. Yeah. Now, don't get caught by the camera. Oops. There it is. Up here.
Oh, they got someone near it.
Hop out here. Oh god, look at how it got this whole part just fell off. Whole front part of the car just fell off. I think it's up here. Yeah, here it is.
Okay, let's have a look. The cameras may be new, but the system is old.
I'm doing it.
To give me access, you must connect the wires from the left to the right. You need to reach the target.
How am I meant to do it?
Add numbers from top to bottom. And remember, some connections have multipliers. You must experiment. You need exactly target voltage to bypass security.
Result 5. Trying to get 59, okay. Oh, I see.
Down.
Yeah, I did it. That was weird. He had to, like, do maths. Oh, what's up there?
No. Why does it make me go up? Oh, like.
I want to see what's up here.
I'll get back to the car.
Alright. Use Sightseer app. Oh, I'm looking at the cameras now. There's the panther. Do you see this too?
Yeah, I see it.
You know, there is old Russian proverb. Do not trust German with panther. Oh shit.
Oh god. Imagine how horrible that would be.
That would be terrible.
Oh, you see? This is a lesson to us all, I think. If our friend had known the Russian proverb, he would not be careful now, yes? Here we go. We have business to attend to. Have a look through different cameras. We must find probable location of files. It will be somewhere highly secure. I will look too, from here.
I know which camera we have to look at. It's the one that's at the vault. Yeah, this one.
What button do you press to change camera?
Huh?
What button do you press to change camera?
Right arrow and left arrow. Oh, I found them. Yeah, found them. Oops.
Keep looking through camera feeds.
Now I need to look for a place to get into the basement.
Back in 1 second.
Alright. Let's see what's up here.
To find tools, equipment, and of course the really important things. Cash, valuables, contraband. At the minimum, I suggest you look at the North Dock before you leave. This is the one you passed on the way to the party. I suspect there will be much to learn there.
So high up.
Just do not let the guard see you. The less trouble we cause, the better.
I'll just wait for Noah to come back. Alright, I'm at the very, very top. It's really high up here. I'll come down though.
Mm-hmm.
It'll work.
Yeah, I'm in it.
Surprised by that. Alright. Guess we head back to where the destination is. Put the destination on your map. God, I was not paying attention.
Pardon?
I was not paying attention and I almost died. Alright. Let's go. Oh, camera. Don't go that way. Almost died.
Yeah.
That would have been horrible.
Mm-hmm. No, I was caught.
That's alright. I'm on my way back now. Just try get a car and you should be good. Just wait for this guy to turn around. And off I go. Watch out for that camera. Do you want to hop in mine? Come over here. Or did you die?
No, I'm good.
Come over to the boat where I am. Yeah. Oh, they're gonna see you. Come over to where I parked my car.
Mm-hmm. Should I swim there?
Yeah, sure, whatever.
Oh wait, I got my own bag. No, I was fucking cool.
What the hell are you doing?
I was almost caught. Here we are. Take photo of weed. How did he see me there? I was literally hiding behind a wall and he saw me. Nah.
Mhm. Alright, hey, well now what do I do? I took the photo.
Then, space.
And then Pavel?
Yeah. Get in this boat here. Quietly break into any lockups we find. This way, we do not carry any extra weight, and we do not leave a loose end for Mr. Rubio to follow. So, Capitan, you see the value of extra reconnaissance, yes? There may be other infiltration points to find on the island, other tools, other resources, other stashes to raid. There is much to discover in paradise, yes? The longer you spend investigating now, the more options you have. Send me a photograph. Alright, so we just gotta look for some more money or cocaine or something. Or, not weed or something. Just find like money or gold or whatever stuff to take photos of. Mm-hmm. Here's one here. I got this.
Cocaine, easy to steal, easy to sell. Marked on the planning screen now.
Here we are. We'll hop out.
You are at the airstrip. Before you go, one more thing.
One more thing.
Take a look at the control tower and send me a photograph. I need a close-up look at it.
Where's that? Over there. I'm just gonna hop on your ATV. Oh, nice. You got some cash.
Yes. This tower provides main coordinates of air defenses. You disable this when you are here for main operation, and we have some interesting options. Maybe we can bring in reinforcements. I have some contacts who would be interested,
I could steal a jet.
Okay, that's the last essential piece of information.
Do you want to head back now? I'll keep scoping. Huh?
I see where the money is.
Didn't you already find that?
No. It's right here.
Yeah, you found this one.
Oh yeah, already.
So, let's talk to the pilot. Hello. Here we go.
All right. Ready to go?
Enrique!
Right this way.
Cool.
Leaving, are we? Yeah, no problem. I told you I was being a good boy. Practically sober. Straight, balanced, the ups and downs in perfect alignment. Yeah, it's a proper razor back there. But we are off-ski. Not even going back for one more tune, nah, not even a little one. Let's go then. No more boogies, no afters, no watching the sun come up over the ocean in the one place on the planet we can guarantee the marching powder won't run out.
He's very annoyed he wants to go.
You know what? Mm-hmm. I'm staying, Geez. I don't care if I don't have a ride home. Dave will find a way. This thing ain't over yet. Let's go, sir!
He's drunk.
Alrighty. Here we are. Well, alrighty guys, thanks for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed. See you in the next one when we do the next intel. Thanks. See ya.